church canceled, and now we're not sure if we want to rebook it.
I wouldn't.
She's not that excited about a church wedding, but I think she only agreed to it to keep the family happy.
What's the other? Park? Or there? I'm going to break your neck, vive.
Nice tuxedo.
Corvo, got a message from the boss. Duty calls.
Let me guess, the Burnwood woman.
That's right. Gates has arranged for the chief winemaker to take Burnwood in the arm now.
Damnedest thing, to be sure, like a golden age.
Honestly, tell me. What good did that accomplish?
Take a look at that explosive, boys. Let's go.
Yo, Prompta. I dare say congratulations are in order.
Close call, though. I was third in the line of succession after Robert and Sierra Notch.
Hello, sir.
Thank you. So, you must know everything that goes on at the event. Care to give me the lowdown?
Let's see. Seth already arrived. And let me tell you, it's like a Forbes 500 convention in there. Most are high-profile clients of Morgan, Yates, and Korn. But the Yates is...
Evening, senor. 47.
Would you care for an aperitif?
I have no idea who this kid is. Ah, crap, not again.
It's done. Now what?
Now, we strike at the heart.
Edwards. You know how to find him, don't you?
Why, Edwards finds you, 47. He is untraceable, and he never lets you forget it. He is cocky, and that will be his downfall.
What's the plan?
Too many eyes. Meet me at the Olive Grove at sunset. One last tango, 47.
Interessante.